Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to know more about the privacy and security settings in the new Edge browser, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedures. First one is clearing browsing history in Microsoft Edge. Click on these three dots at the top right corner and select History. After that, click on these three dots in the submenu and select Clear Browsing Data. The window will pop up. Select the time range at all time or whatever you wish to, and then select whatever you wish to delete. Click on Clear Now after that. The second one is to manage your saved passwords. Click on these three dots again and then go to Settings. In the Settings menu, go to Profiles, click on Passwords, and you will find an option which says Offer to Save Passwords. If it is turned on, then the passwords would be stored here. The third one is to block cookies. For this, go to the second tab, which is Privacy, Search and Services. Now, scroll down to this option which says Choose what to clear every time you close the browser under Clear Browsing Data, and click on this forward pointing arrow. You'll find an option for cookie and other site data. Turn it on or off, whatever you wish to. The next one is to manage page predictions and smart screen filter. Now we'll go back to the privacy and search and services option and scroll down to security instead. You'll find the switch for Microsoft Defender smart screen. I always keep it on, rest is up to you. The next one would be to use the search provider. For this, go to privacy and services and go to the absolute end which says address bar and search. Click on the forward pointing arrow, and from here you can manage the search engines. The next one would be to use the in private window. In this window, no logs are stored on Microsoft Edge, so no one would know what you were searching for and what you were viewing. Click on these three dots at the top right corner and select new in private window. This will open a new private window which would be free of any log saving. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.